I do all this for fucking headlights. These are outrageous. I see no way to take their bumpers off.